Children, today we are going to study GK and our today's topic is birds. So let's start. Children, which bird is this? Sparrow. Ye kaun si bird hai? Sparrow. Sparrow is a very small bird and it is also known as goraiya. It is brown, greyish, white and black in color. Aur ye jhund mein paayi jaati hai. To ye kaun si bird hai? Sparrow. So children, which is our next bird? Ye kaun si bird hai? Yes, ye peacock hai. Peacock is a national bird. Wo hamari national bird hai. Aur uske feathers kis colors ke hote hai? Blue, green and golden. Aur peacock jab dance karta hai, jab rain girta hai, wo bahut hi sundar dikhta hai. It looks beautiful when it dances in the rain. So which bird is this? This is a peacock. Children, our next bird is eagle. Eagle is a very large bird. वो बहुत ही बड़ी bird होती है. It has hooked beak and it has a very good eyesight. उसकी देखने की क्षमता बहुत ही तीव्र होती है. तो ये कौन सी bird है बच्चों? Eagle. Children, which is our next bird? ये कौन सी bird है? Parrot. Parrot को हम हिंदी में तोता भी बोलते हैं. It is a green in color. ये इसका color green होता है and it has a curved beak and it is the only bird which can speak like humans. ये हमारे तरह बोल सकती है. तो ये कौन सी bird है? Parrot. Children, our fifth and last bird is an owl. Owl are nocturnals, which means they awake at night. Owls रात को जागते हैं और दिन में सोते हैं. And they are very intelligent. वो बहुत ही intelligent bird है. So which bird is this? This is an owl. Children, let's repeat the names of the five birds. Sparrow, peacock, eagle, parrot, owl. Say it again. Sparrow, peacock, eagle, parrot and owl. Then you have to learn the names of the five birds at home also. Thank you. Have a nice day.